Of course, due to emergency time, and also we have limited time to give lectures, just for this part we have a conceptual framework, and you have to of course understand some of these concepts, some methods such as BCG, model such as balanced scorecard, and you have to apply all of these methods or try to be prepared or to be ready about the application of these models or concepts on your organization, right? And everything will be okay and good luck.